Morning children, today I will start with explanation of chapter 9, A Rare Species of Uncle. I hope you all have learned difficult words of this chapter and written 3 times in your school rough copy. A Rare Species of Uncle, adapted from Saleem Ali for Schools by Zai Vatikar. Zai Vatikar is an Indian writer who writes mainly about wildlife and conservation. Conservation means prevention of wasteful use of a resource. She became interested in it because her family members were great lovers of nature. So she became interested in wildlife and conservation because of her family members. This text is taken from a biography of Saleem Ali, a well-known Indian ornithologist, famously referred to as the bird man of India. So this is a biography of Saleem Ali, a well-known Indian ornithologist, written by his grandniece Zai Vatikar. So what is biography? Someone's life written by someone else. An autobiography is a person's life written by that person. So this text, the story is a biography of, whose biography is Saleem Ali. And who is Saleem Ali? Ornithologist, Indian ornithologist. What is ornithologist? A person who studies about birds. So here Zai Vatikar experiences her childhood with Saleem Mamu, who was her grandmother's brother. Saleem Bhai was my Mamu, my grandmother Kamu's brother. So Saleem Bhai was Zai Vatikar Mamu. My grandmother, my means, who is my here? Zai Vatikar. Zai Vatikar, grandmother's Kamu's brother. Kamu is grandmother of Zai Vatikar. And Saleem is, Saleem Ali is Mama of, Mamu of Zai Vatikar. By the time I was born, who is I? Zai Vatikar. He was living with Kamu and her brother and her husband Hassan. So when she was born, Saleem Ali was living with Kamu and her husband Hassan, Nana, Nani. This para is very, very important, children. Listen very carefully. In Bandra, Bombay. So where they were living? In Bandra, Bombay. My parents are both nature lovers. They both are nature lovers. And my father, Zafar Fateh Ali, became interested in birds through Saleem Mamu. So Zai Vatikar father Zafar Fateh Ali also became interested in birds because of Saleem Ali. My mother like wrote a book with Saleem Mamu called Common Indian Birds. And mother like she wrote a book with Saleem Mamu called Common Indian Birds. Quite often when the new bird watchers are out in the field, one or two of them look into my mother's book to identify a bird. So whenever anyone want to see a new bird, then to identify a new bird, they used to see the book of like. So you understood, children? Who is Mama? Saleem Ali. And father is Zafar Fateh Ali. Mother like. Nana Nani, Kammu, Hassan. They are living in Bandra, Bombay. Like wrote a book with Saleem Mamu called Common Indian Birds. Very important question. Who is Saleem Ali? Indian ornithologist. My brother, sister and I grew up in a very nature friendly atmosphere. So how many children are there? Brother, sister and I means two sisters. Two sister and one brother grew up in a very nature-friendly atmosphere. At dinner, we often heard about birds like habitat and ecosystem. So, at the dinner time, they were talking about which words? Habitat and ecosystem. Habitat means the place where a particular type of animal or plant is normally found. Ecosystem, the way in which living things or an area relate to each other. You can say it's a community or ecosystem also you can say it is a community or group of living organisms that live and interact with each other. So at dinner time, they used to talk about habitat and ecosystem. Many discussions about nature and the environment took place around our beautiful old dining table in Juhu Lane, Andheri. So they were discussing about many things about environment around a beautiful old dining table in where in Juhu Lane, Andheri. Those days I greatly envied my school friends because they could sleep as late as they like on weekends. Weekends means Saturday and Sunday. So Zaivatikar was envied. Envied means jealous of her school friends. Why she was jealous of her school friends? Because they can sleep on Saturday and Sunday, but she has to wake up with brother and sister. We means who are we here? My brother, sister, and Zaivatikar, brother and one sister. We on the other hand were woken up at 5:30 to go bird watching at Borivali Park, which is now a national park. But they have to on Saturday and Sunday weekends also they have to wake up at 5:30 a.m. To why they have to wake up? To go to bird watching at Borivali Park. Now it is a national park. Sometimes Salim Mamu would come along too. Salim Mamu would also come along with them. He would drive his village jeep like a battle tank, honking and shouting at every person and car on the road. And he was having village jeep. And how he was driving his village jeep? Like a battle tank. He was honking and shouting, means he was shouting very badly at every person and car on the road. His temper, which was never very sweet, was definitely at its worst on the road. As passengers, we learned to shut our eyes and hope for the best. So his temper was not so sweet. Why? Because he was driving his village jeep like a battle tank and honking and shouting at every person on the road.